It's not a matter of gore, really. Does film somehow stretch your mind? You know, does it get into areas of the psyche that haven't been really explored before? Because that sort of recognition of things that have not been dragged out into the sunlight yet is, as we were saying before, is somehow exhilarating.